Hello friends, in this video we will discuss different types of forces. Please make sure you watch addition of forces part 1 to part 3, then go ahead with this video. I have listed some forces which we will discuss here in detail. So first is force of gravity, normal force, air drag, buoyant force, friction force, tension force and applied force. So what is force of gravity? Force of gravity is actually the gravitational force between the object and the earth. You know, earth pulls each object towards itself with a force, and this earth force is called as force of gravity or gravitational force of earth on that object. Suppose there is a stone. This stone always falls downward because earth pulls this stone towards itself or downward. That's why force of gravity always acts downward. Another name of force of gravity is weight. Weight of the object. So weight is actually a force which acts on the object. That's why it is measured in newtons. Because you know, unit of the force is newton. So unit of weight is also newton. So force of gravity, gravitational force of earth or weight of the object, they all are same things and their unit is newton. We can calculate weight or force of gravity using this formula: mass times gravity or m times g. M is for mass, g is for gravity, and Fg is for force of gravity. Suppose mass of an object is given 5 kg and gravity of earth in standard value, which is 9.81 meter per second square. This is the gravity of the earth. It's always 9.81 meter per second square for the surface of the earth. We can calculate weight of this object using formula m times g, plug in values. This will give us 49 newtons. So this 49 newton is the weight of the object, and force of gravity always acts downward, or this is also called as weight. So direction of weight is always down. So we can also write the direction here, 4.9 newton downward. Don't get confused between mass and weight. Mass of the object is always measured in kg, while weight of the object is always measured in newtons, in physics. In general life, we might say that weight of a person is 50 kg, but in physics, we always put weight in newtons and mass in kg. So mass is the amount of matter or substance in the object. Like 5 kg shows the amount of substance in any object, while weight is the pull force of earth on that object. Weight would be on 5 kg object would be 5 times 9.81 or 49 newton. So weight is actually showing that earth is pulling that object with 49 newtons. I hope you understood force of gravity now. In the next video, we will discuss normal force and tension force acting on any object. So stay tuned and study more. Don't forget to subscribe, share and likes for daily updates. Thank you.